Hey everybody, it's Smoothest Product Reviews. Coming back with you with another product review. I've got the Kroger. The Kroger Peanut Butter Fudge Cookies. I think I paid $3.99 for these. I bought them at Kroger yesterday. I think I paid $3.69. Here's the price on it right here. Okay, let's see. 12 servings per container. Serving size, 2 cookies. Calories, 130. Total fat, 5. Saturated fat, 1. Sodium, 35. Total carbs, 19. Dietary fiber, 1. Total sugars, 11. Includes 10 added sugars. 2 proteins. Vitamin D, 0.5. Calcium, 10. Iron, 0.6. And potassium is 80. Here, let me get it open. Here's what they look like. Not too bad. Not much of a peanut butter taste on. Tastes more like rice. Guess that's what that is. Or coconut. Definitely taste cocoa in it. Yeah, it's got coconut. It's not rice, it's coconut. But it's not too big. You see, they really can't really taste much of peanut butter tone. Taste or cocoa and coconut more than you do the peanut butter on. Still not too bad. Nice little treat. Nice little treat to keep around your apartment, eat on, get to snack on and stuff. Yeah. Yeah, I'll probably end up buying some of these. Again, I'll go to Kroger's. Put a little treat. Snack on around here. This is Kroger's Bakery Peanut Butter Fudge. You find them in your Kroger's bakery department. They don't, the tables that they set stuff out on. It was $3.69, so what I paid for them. Yeah, I'll be buying some more of them. This is the off-grid, Midwest product reviews. Please like, share, and share my videos. And subscribe to the channel. See you on my next product review.